It is opening night. A huge night for both sets of fans. Match day one in the UEFA Champions League. Who will get off to a flying start? It's Athletico Madrid. They face Liverpool, and it's coming up live on EA TV next. A night ahead that we all should enjoy. Good evening, everyone. We're at the Estadio Metropolitano here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Atletico Madrid taking on Liverpool.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Explosive attacking qualities can be so important. Look no further than Mo Salah.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him. His movement is excellent. And in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays. In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But the keeper should do better in his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So on they go again. Let's find out if Atletico can square the match. Oh, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Match day one in the Champions League, always exciting. And as soon as the teams were drawn into this particular group, we all thought, my goodness, that's a hard one to predict the outcome of.
Yeah, this is a tough group, that's for sure. It's anybody's guess who...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Defensive excellence there. Effective challenge. Luis Suarez. On to De Power. Is it going to end up being productive for them? But nothing comes of it. Henderson. Henderson probing. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So 2-0 now. Koke. Now Griezmann. And he takes it on. Great goalkeeping. Played in by Griezmann. And the problem not completely solved. Being egged on by the crowd. And the keeper caught there. Well, they fancy a short one. That's a nice looking ball. The clearance, half-hearted. vigorous defending. Well, able to survive that attacking push. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Roberto Firmino. Oh, big chance. Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. I think I spoke too soon. Good recovery to win it back. Well, terrific skill. Could be a chance to break here. Terrific block. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Now potential danger. Coque.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward. But it's
hang on, Stuart. Big chance here. And a goal! They're running riot here. Almost out of sight. Stop them in their tracks. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And he's in. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And that will do it for the first half here at the Estadio Metropolitano.